Boxing superstar TBE Floyd Mayweather 50-0 has posted this on his Instagram at Floyd Mayweather. He says, "These are the five cities at the top of the list for the Mayweather versus Logan Paul fight. Mayweather versus Logan Paul: Las Vegas, Los Angeles, Miami, Dallas, Atlanta. About 2 months ago, I was in Dallas, and the commission there told me that there was talks of Mayweather versus Logan Paul at Dallas Cowboys Stadium. Over the weekend, I asked Logan about that, and Logan said, no, that's cap. So it may be Vegas in a new stadium, maybe Los Angeles at a stadium, Miami at a stadium, possibly Dallas, and then Atlanta. So Mayweather, I'm going to share with you what he posted. He wrote, which city do you want to see the fight take place at? And I'm sure that people who live in these different cities will want the fight to be in their city. Initially, it was talked about that it would just be like something in the gym. It was during the pandemic. Here, Mayweather says, where do you guys think the fight should be? And you'll see a lot of people. I think Vegas was the number one answer. I saw a lot of Atlanta, a lot of Dallas. I didn't see too much Los Angeles. But anywhere the fight is, it's going to be big. And Floyd will make upwards of $200 million. And Logan will make $100 million. It started out, like I said, at just a little thing at a gym. And then now it's going to be something massive involving, I think, Showtime and Al Haymon. And it's going to be a huge production with the success of Jake Paul. Jake is 3-0 with 3 knockouts. And like I said, if you look at any of your favorite fighters, can you name, did you watch their first 3 fights when they turned pro? But you could say about Jake Paul, he fought Gibb, he fought Nate Robinson, and now Ben Askren. So with all of his success, Logan will benefit off it because everyone's going to tune in, and I'm sure Jake will be in camp with him. So it's going to be a massive, massive event. And I think Logan's in Puerto Rico doing camp right now. That's is my understanding, but I wouldn't quote me on that because I'm not sure 100%. But I think that's where he is training. So stay tuned. We'll have much more. But right now, Floyd Mayweather is asking, where do you want to see the fight take place? Stay tuned. We'll let you know once they announce it, where and when and all this stuff. FaceNewsReporting.com and Melissa back reporting.